Welcome to Smart Slapper students. So as you know, we are already in the month of July and yet the schools have not started. So due to this COVID pandemic, already the schools are on holiday and many of you are still not at all attracted towards study. And as the 2 months are already passed, so the entire syllabus cannot be finished in this academic year. For that purpose, so the Karnataka Education Department has already reduced your particular year syllabus. So the deduction in the syllabus is done in every subject of every standard. So in this channel we are already discussing about the particular standard, particular subject. So subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. So today in this video we are going to discuss about 10th standard first language English. Other than this subject, in this channel we have already the analysis of 10th standard, that is SSLC's math syllabus as well as science syllabus and some other subjects like Hindi and all. So do check those videos. Link of these videos is provided in the description below. Okay, so today let's check what is changed in the 10th standard first language English. So dear students, as you can see on your screen, this is due to COVID-19. And remember, this reduction, or you can say the deletion of the topic, is only for 2020 and 21. So only for this academic year, this deletion of the subject is done. So in this file, students, already there is a detailed explanation about syllabus reduction, or you can say the deletion from standard first to 10th standard. In this video, we are going to discuss only about 10th standard. So we are going to discuss about 10th standard first language English subject. So about this we are going to analyze in this video now. So one more thing to note down here, that is the number of days of school this year will be almost 120 days. So the syllabus is reduced to match these number of days of 2020 and 21. So now let's check which are the topics are deleted, or which all are the topics which are reduced in the number of periods. So dear students, here is some brief explanation about reduction or deletion of the subject for the academic year 2020. That's about first language English. So one point to be noted on here, this all portion is just for 120 periods. So here is a note. All the language skills, namely the listening, speaking, reading and the writing, along with their sub skills, will have to be developed in the students using the content given in the textbooks. And equally important is developing students' vocabulary as well as grammar by conducting various activities given in the prescribed textbooks. So even though the syllabus is reduced or the deleted, these LSRW, listening, speaking, reading and the writing techniques, must be developed in the students. As we cannot make much compromise with the syllabus, none of the skills and the related competencies can be neglected in any grade, that is right from first standard to 10th standard. No skills must be neglected. So however, the content load is reduced depending on the number of days or hours available for transacting the content. So here is a brief explanation about this now. Considering the above aspects, the following changes are to be noted. And the first change is number of teaching periods as per the syllabus is taken as 200 and the portion are completed by February. So this is the usual routine of the completion of the portion. But now, since the working days are reduced to 120 days, few prose, poetry and the supplementary units are deleted, which require usually more number of teaching periods. About that, which all lessons, that's a prose and the poetry, are deleted, we'll discuss in the next part now. Point number three, as the number of working days is reduced for this academic year, that is only for 2020 and 21, the teaching periods of each unit is also reduced. So this is a point to be noted on by the teachers here. Next, number four, the units that are deleted for this academic year should not be considered. So this is a very important point. These units should not be considered while preparing the question paper for either board examination or the CCE activity. So deleted topics must not be considered, as well as the activities must not be considered for examination or evaluation of the students, you can see. Then the point number five, due to time constraint, Some exercises and activities that are simple and repetitive, usually these are recommended for home assignment under the guidance of the teacher, but those parts are deleted. Now, in a glance, the units which are deleted is under the prose, it's prose number 8, village cricket match, it's deleted. Poem number 6, sonnet 73, even it's deleted. Poem number 8, mending wall, even it's a deleted poem. Next, under the supplementary, treasure island, so even it's a deleted. So under these four, one prose, two poems and one SR, that's supplementary reading, is deleted for the academic year only. Just remember, for the academic year 2020 and the 21, so that next year again the entire portion will be there for the students. The teaching period allotted for each unit may vary according to the need. So teaching periods are not exactly the same as the regular year. These are reduced now. About that in detail we'll learn next now. Next, point number 8. Teachers can also share study material and links for the online resources with the students in order to encourage self-study. This is a very important point for students. So this year 2020 and 21, as the number of days are reduced, still the schools are not yet opened. So because of this, there is a big responsibility of the students. So this is the brief explanation about the reduction of the syllabus, or you can say the deletion of the syllabus. Now, for the each particular topic, how many periods are reduced and what all changes are there? Now, let's find out about that. So students, as you can see on your screen, the first one is bridge course. So bridge course, from 12 periods to, it is reduced to 6 periods. Now, already for you all, a brief bridge course is appearing on DD Chandana channel. So do watch the videos. These videos are very, very helpful. Now, this is about the bridge course. Now, for diving into the main part, that's a first topic, you can say the prose number 1, a wrong man in a worker's paradise. So this topic is reduced from 12 periods to 7 periods. The points which are minimized here are various language activities are minimized and the dictionary work as well as the grammar. So these all points are minimized. In the sense, these activities are very easy and these are revision works. So therefore these parts are usually left out from the topic. Now, second prose, that's the elixir of life. So from this even, it's reduced from 12 periods to 9 periods. So various language activities and some grammar part is also deleted from this. So these are simple concepts. Extended activities could be given as home assignment. Next, the fourth one, prose 3, the gift of the Maggie. So even in this section, from 11 periods, it is reduced to 9 periods. So various language activities like C, D and E, so these are reduced. So these activities are extended, so can be given for home assignment. Coming to prose 4, Louis Pasteur. So under this, various language activities like C and D, and the sixth part, that is speaking activities, that is B and C, even these two are left out. Now, prose number 5, what is moral action? Under this, Roman number 9, grammar, as well as Roman number 10, language for fun. These two parts are left out. So go on marking these things, because these things are not going to appear for your final examination or any assessment exam like FA1 or SA1. These are not going to appear. Next, part 7. Under this, prose 6, the eyes are not here. Under this, Roman number 4, vocabulary part, under that A, B, C parts are omitted. So these are not there this present year. I think it is clear now, right? Now moving to the next part. Now from 8th part, that's prose 7, the girl who was Annie Frank. So under this, Roman number 6, speaking activity A, B, C is deleted, or you can say the oral book. So even this all is deleted because it's a repeated format. Again and again it's repeating, therefore this can be omitted. Now from part 9, prose 8, a village cricket match. As it is already discussed to students, this entire topic is deleted. In the sense, this topic you are not going to study this particular year. Okay. Next, prose 9, under this, fourth part, vocabulary C, D, E, F, and the fifth Roman number, language activities like group discussions, So these parts you're not going to study this year. These are deleted one. Now 11th one, under that rows number 10, the pie and the tart. So this lesson is retained and no changes are done in this. Just number of periods are reduced. Now coming to the poem part. The first poem, to a pair of Sarah's cream. So this poem is retained. Just number of periods is reduced from 5 to 3. Next, Abraham Lincoln's letter. 5 to 4 it is reduced. Next poem number 3, Vachana. So even number of periods are reduced for this. Next poem number 4. For this, number of periods are not reduced. It is just retained as it is. Next poem number 5, The Poison Tree. It's retained but reduced number of periods. So these all poems just reduced number of teaching periods. So nothing extra is done in this. Now coming to poem number 6, Sonnet 73. This poem is deleted. So this poem you are not going to study this year. And reason for that which is provided here needs higher order of thinking. So just providing this reason, the particular poem is deleted. Now poem number 7, The Stolen Boat. This poem is retained, just number of periods are reduced. Next, poem number 8, Mending Wall. So this poem is entirely deleted, students. So this you are not going to study this particular year. This is deleted. Students, if the explanation is going very fast, pause the video, mark these topics, then again you can continue. Okay, now after this, we'll continue for the next part now. Now under poem number 9, Hutto. So this poem is retained. Next poem number 10, CLM. Even this poem is retained, just number of periods are reduced. Now coming to supplementary reading 1, The Treasure Island. This topic is completely deleted. So this topic you're not going to study this particular year. So mark it down, students. Reason for that, it's very lengthy. Since two lessons are allotted for first sem, so this lesson is deleted. Now second supplementary reading, Karna. So even this lesson is retained, and the Lassus and the Cyclops. So even this third supplementary reading is retained. So this is the change in your first language, English. So these all are the change. As you can see, number of periods are reduced from 200 to 120. So you are going to study these all changes this particular year. That's only for 2020 and 21. So still the schools, when they'll start, it is uncertain. So start studying right after watching this video. Okay, so similar videos will be appearing in our channel. So do subscribe the channel, press the bell icon and share these videos with your friends. So that even they can know what all are the changes in the particular year's syllabus. Okay, again we'll meet in the next video. Till then, study well, study hard.